Okay, finally we can continue follow the last video, lesson 15, part 1. Grammar almost finished. I just spent a couple minutes, we just review the grammar. Then after, we read lesson 15, part 1 dialogue. Then we can finish that this part here, okay? So then you know which page here is 100. 41 页, the page 141, if you want to check, okay, from to the your test book, okay, 141页, 141. On the grammar, we're talking about the word 把. Why I spend the time review this one? Because this verse, very top, okay, so just a couple minutes. 把, you can see the 把, you know, here's the page, what page here? Yeah. Page 142, 142, 142, 142页, 把, by itself, 把 is a major word before we learn the 把, okay? Something's 把, you can handle it. 把 is a handle, some handle. Something's you can handle, we use the major word 把. For example, the umbrella, right? The umbrella, how I handle, right? Then that's why we like to use the major word 把. 一把, 雨伞, you can handle something. Okay, that's meaning 把, it means handle. 把, one meaning, right now I say the major word. Something's the major word. What something's major word? For some, something can handle. For example, the umbrella, you can handle umbrella, right? You can say 一把, 雨伞, the 把. In that case, it's major word. The chair somewhere you can handle, right? The chair in Chinese, we say 椅子. The chair, we say 椅子. Then you can say 一把椅子. The table, we can handle somewhere. Look, it's not, right? We don't say 一把桌子. The 桌子 in Chinese, we say 桌子 is for English table. In Chinese, just 桌子, right? 桌子, we don't say 一把桌子. We say 一张桌子, because nowhere you can handle. The chair you can handle. Again, 把, by itself, is a major word. You can say, which major word? Which thing's major word? Some things you can handle. Umbrella, and the chair, and the flower. You know flower, right? Valentine's Day, holiday. Birthday, special day, you give your family, friends, buy the flower, right? The flower can handle, right? Okay, the bunch of flower, right? Okay, we say 一把花. See, you can handle things. The major word, Chinese, we use the 把, okay? 把, you can see that character here, okay? 把, this is a character. 把, okay, you see down here? 把, okay, by itself. 把, we pronounce 把, okay? Some things you can handle with a major word. And the second, 把, is a handle. 把, okay, here? 把, handle, okay? Then the another meaning, hold. 把, okay? Hold, okay? We'll get here again. 把, a major word, something you can handle. The chair in Chinese. 一把椅子, the chair in Chinese, we say 椅子, right? The umbrella in Chinese, we say 雨伞. 一把雨伞, the 花, flower. 一把花, 一把花, give your friend the flower, right? Not only one bunch, maybe three, maybe four, right? Together here, the bunch of flower. Chinese, we say 一把花, okay, major word. Something's a handle for the door. When you open the door, you have the door, you have a handle, right? Okay, so Chinese we say 门把, the handle. We say 门把, the 门 is means the door, 门把. And when you open the door, Chinese say, you can say open the door, right? 开门, open. Chinese we say 开, the door. Chinese we say 门, 开门. But right now, I want to use the 把, it's a hold. 把门开开, hold the door, 来 hold the dog handle, right? Hold the dog. First, you have to hold, then you can open the door, right? 把门 hold the door, 开开 open, 开开 Chinese like say double, 开开 turn open, 开开 We don't say 把门开 No, 把门开开 Okay, 把 finished. We just review this one, okay? Then the second one, we talking something to 起来。起来，start beginning, right? 说起来，start to talk. The 说 from to the 说话，talk, right? Talk 说话。Or I can say 说起话来。I can say 说起来，start talk. Or I can say 说起话来。Which one they work? Both they work. Why use the 话 more specific? Say start beginning to talk, or just say short of a 说起来。But I cannot say 话起来。No, you can say 说起来。You can drop the 话。说话 is talk, right? I can drop the 话 only say 说，OK? Say or talk. And say I can say 说起来 or I can say 说起话来 Both they work. Why use the 话 more focused, more specific? I say 说起话来 I don't say 说话起来 No. 说 it's a verb. If I say 说话 it's a noun. Okay, say 说 what? 说起来，start beginning。说起 what？话来，say，OK？说起话来，both they work 的话，说起来，说什么起来？说话起来，说起话来，they work，OK？So I can say 唱歌，singing，right？To sing, 唱, okay, I can say, 唱起来。Start to sing, right? Or I can say, 唱起歌来。The 歌 here, 唱起歌来，起歌来。The 歌 here is a noun, means sing. 唱 to sing, 唱 what? 唱起歌来，both they work. I can say 唱起来，I can say 唱起歌来，they work. OK，唱起来，唱起歌来，where are they different? When I say 唱起来 means to sing, start to sing. OK, if I say 唱起歌来。More focused, specific to sing, 唱起来，什么起来？歌 is sing, 唱起歌来。Both they work. Why? Why? Both they work. You can say 唱起来，you can say 唱起歌来。The first one informal, not specific, but we understand that. Second, I say 唱起歌来 more specific, okay? More emphasis to the thing because I 唱起歌 I told you this thing 来 But if I don't say 唱起歌 I don't say 歌 I just say 起来 Still they work. Why? We don't confuse here. Because why I say 唱起来，definitely, absolutely, it means singing, right? We don't confuse. That's why both they work. Why I say that? The another one, maybe not. For example, 看 to look to see, 看起来。This one we need a more specific say. If you want to say somebody to read a book, you have to say. 看起， what? 书来 okay, 书 is book. 看 because the 看 we have another meaning. You can say, 看起来 look like, 他看起来很累 that person look like tired. 这个东西 that things, 看起来很贵 look like maybe quality, maybe style, maybe brand new. You say, or popular, you look like, it's more expensive, right? From to you see, from to you look, from to you saw, right? And that's why the can have a lot of meaning. When you say 看起来 it's not really focused or specific. Say 看起 it means to read. That's why you have to more specific. Say 看什么起来 okay? 看起书来 you have to put the nouns 起来 between 起来什么起来书起来 if you don't say 书 just say 看起来 you mean for what the place the things the person what the movie for what a person他看起来很高兴。How I know? Because I keep the 他, right? 他看起来 that means no books, no something coffee, right? 他看起来很高兴。That person, he or she look less happy, right? Or I can say, 看起书来，看起中文书来。They work?Okay, in that case, I explain here more specific because some things you cannot say short one in Chinese. Why you cannot just means they have another meaning. They don't want to confuse. They don't want you confuse. And even the Chinese, they still confuse too. If you say, Ah, Ying Ying 看起来, da da da, it means, oh, that's me.Yun Yun 看起来很高兴 look so happy, right? And if you say something, oh, 看起来 I just have to very focused. You say 看起来 for what? You have to 看什么起来 Okay, we're okay here? For example, to singing, we don't have a problem. 唱起来 okay? So then we know, oh, just sing. Okay, then 唱起来 start to sing. Okay, then,唱起歌来 they work more specific to say to singing. Or I can say 唱起中文歌来 more specific. They start to sing Chinese thing. It's not English thing, right? 唱起英文歌来 okay, for the English songs, right? So you don't have to say, we just want to know, or you say 唱 start to sing. If you want to, you can say, oh,唱起 what language or what sounds you can ask what the name right so more is common people understand but you can say 看起来 no no we're okay here okay next questions if something Chinese we say more specific sometimes that means they have problem for whatthey have another meaning confused, then that's why, for example, 看起书来, they work. 看起来, for what? And very common, we like to 吃 or 喝, right? 喝起来, 他喝起来, in that case, you can say 喝起来, we don't know, maybe soup, maybe coffee, maybe juice, maybe tea, we don't know, 喝起来, 他一回家,就喝起来 e something 是就 as soon that means when that person finish that things then just start to do another things 他一回家就 when that person by home just 喝起来喝 we don't know you can say 喝起 what you can put the nouns drink what 喝 what 起And the lie between there. 喝起咖啡来, 喝起哒哒哒茶来，喝起水来。Maybe you say, Ying Ying, I have to say, don't have to say. 其实 it depends. You with who do the conversation. You guys understand each other. 也就是喝起来。They know that the person general back home 喝 maybe coffee, maybe water. If you are interesting, you can ask 喝什么起来。If not, just small talk. You don't want to ask, you know they just drink something. Then that's it. Okay? Or you can say, 吃起来。吃 is to eat. Okay? And you don't have to say 吃起。吃饭 right? 吃饭 right? To eat. Or you can say 吃起来。You can 吃起饭来。吃 is a verb.Fun is nuts, right? 吃饭 together, put together means to eat, right? Meal. You can say 吃起饭来, okay? You don't have to say the fun as a meal, right? It's 吃起来, we know it's to eat a meal, right? You can, 吃起比上来, 吃起 有something here, okay? 饭来, 菜来, the meal.See, that's the case. Both they work. You don't have the thing. But I just dropped the cap. Careful. This one is Chinese. They really confused. 看起来 for think look like. 看起书来 Look here. Or we can example for 写 to write. Character, right? 写 写起来写起来写起 what? Letters. 信来 You can see that here. 写起 homework. 功课来 Right? 写起什么来 You don't have to say. Again, if you want to know, you can ask that person. If they don't say, we don't have confused. We just know that person write something. Maybe mail. Maybe homework. Maybe some article.They're just writing something. But, 看, have to say. 看起来, 看起书来, 看起电影来, 看起电视来, 看起哒哒哒什么来, something, 看起书来. Okay, here? Okay, 起来 finished. Start, beginning. Then we can review that here. Next one, major word, 次 and 变, both means for the time.For the time, major word, how many times, right? 一次两次 If somebody asks, say, 一遍两遍几遍 okay? The 遍 a mom prefer from to the start beginning to the end, okay? The major word meaning, 次 and 遍 if compare, we're different, okay? Both means how many times, 几遍几次 but the 变 more prefer start beginning to the end once 次 they just more prefer ask you how many time 变 prefer for start beginning to the end how many times okay let me finish here okay for the grammar finish now we can continue follow the last timeOh, also, this is 死了 You can see the page here. 145 死了 Extremely. 饿死了难死了累死了 So thirsty. 渴死了 Here. Frozen. 冻死了 Cold. 冷死了 Okay. 贵死了 Very painful. You see here? 145, the last one. Okay, you see the nurse shoot the baby, the body, right?Very painful, 疼死了 Then that's it. Okay, now we can see here 146. The box what? Box B, right? Study hobbies here. Okay, the first one they say 听录音听 well, okay, listening, right? 录音 recording. 听录音 What they say here? Okay, so.你每天听几遍 or 几次 录音 record, recording, record. 你每天听几遍 or 几次？几遍 prefer start, beginning. 几次 they just care how many times. Then that's it. Okay. How many times do you listen to the recording every day? That's the questions, right? 你每天听几遍？录音 in Chinese. Two, it can say 遍, it can say 次. You're writing not that here. Okay, how we do that here? You can say, then you can say, I listen to the recording once day, right? 那是我每天听一遍 once, 一遍录音。Or you can say, 我每天听一次录音。When I say 次, I just say once. When I say 遍, it's once, and also I talk start beginning. Whole things I listened. Right? Okay. The next one here, okay? Let's say, oh, I listen to the recording twice a day. Yeah, once or twice or third. You can change, okay? You can change. The answer, you can say 一次. You can say 两次. You can say 三次, right? Or maybe just short one. Just say 一次. You can say 一遍. I say 两次. Oh, 两遍. Oh, 三次. Oh, 三遍. Then that's it. That's it. Or you can say, just follow the whole sentences. They ask you, 你每天听几遍? Oh, 几次 record. 录音. Okay, 录音. You can say, 我每天听两遍. Oh, 两次录音. 三次. 三遍. 四次. Oh, 四遍. 五次. Oh, 五遍. All in one. Short one work? Definitely work. Okay. Then next, what they say here. Next, they say, next the sentence is, 我每天听, oh, answer here. 昨天呢, that's easy, right? Something, and you, remember that here? Now they say, they not say, and you, they say, 昨天, then, 昨天, yesterday, right? How about yesterday?How about yesterday? And yesterday, or you can say, and yesterday, or you can say, how about yesterday? 昨天呢? And yesterday, that means continue. Ask. 昨天呢? They ask you today. Then you say, you already answered. Now they continue ask you, how about yesterday? And yesterday. Okay. Only word. How about yesterday? Okay. Then what I say here? 我昨天听了录音两次 or you can say 我昨天听了两次 Okay, I listened to the twice. Then what? 录音我昨天听了两次 You can say just say twice 两次 You can say 听了两次 Listen to the record twice. Or you can say more specific, it's me, subject, 我昨天听了两次. Or I want to say, what, whole sentences, 我昨天听了两次. You can come forward, explain, 录音, you don't have to say, you're asking the recording, right? Definitely, that's it twice, means for the 录音, right? Or you can say, 我昨天听了录音 Yesterday I listened to the recording The camera twice 两次 It's too much in which one I answer Conversation friend just twice 两次 Or you want more specific say 听了两次 Or you can say it's me 我听了两次 Or you can say 我听了两次录音 That's perfect Or you can say我听了录音两次 In that case, more prefer say 我听了两次 Then you want to say, you can say 录音 Why prefer? Because they ask you What? How many times? 几次 Right? They ask you today. Then continue ask you yesterday. 昨天呢 How about 昨天 Right? How about yesterday? They still ask you how many times. The kids, the important here, they want to know how many times. That's the kids. See, 两次 and that's it. 两遍 means start to the whole things I listened. Start to until the end. 两遍 okay? Then say, 听了两遍听了两次 They want to know how many times the kid is here, right? Then that's why. And also you can say, it's me. 我听了两遍 or 两次 Then you can plus the 录音 right? And that's why I keep this one. The another one, 我听录音两次 They work, yes. The question is, how many times answer the questions? And that's it. Okay, what they say here, I listen to the twice. Okay, I listened to it twice yesterday. Uh-huh, that's just answer, right? Then say, 昨天你听了几次? Already asked. How many times did you listen to the recording yesterday? You can see down here. 昨天你听了几次? Then they say, 昨天呢? Follow the question. And yesterday? And yesterday? How about yesterday? Or you can say, 昨天你听了录音几次? Or just say, 昨天你听了几次? Okay. 昨天你听了几次? You can say, 昨天呢? I can say, 昨天听了几次? Or you can say, 昨天你听了几次? Or you can say, 昨天你听了几次录音? How they work? Which one keep? Which one you like? Keep one, okay? Just say 几次? How many times? Okay, okay. 听了几次? Okay, listen how many times? I say, you, 你听了几次? You listen how many times? I say, focus time. 昨天你听了几次? Right? All they were. Okay? They say here, 昨天你听了几次? Or can plus, 昨天你听了几次录音? How many times you listened? For the recording and yesterday. Right? 昨天你听了几次? Then what? 录音? Okay. How many times did you listen to the recording yesterday? Chinese can say a lot. Okay. 昨天你听了几次录音? Okay. How many times did you listen to the yesterday? Okay. We already say here. 昨天你听了几次录音? Okay here. 昨天你听了几次? 昨天你听了几次录音? All the work. Okay. Next one here. Okay. What is it here? We finished down here, right? 昨天我昨天听了 Oh, have to answer here, right? You can say 我昨天听了一次我昨天听了一遍 The case here Okay, here 昨天呢 right? Okay 昨天我听了一次录音昨天我听了两次录音 You can say 次 You can say 遍 Work it here Or you can say 昨天我听了三次录音 And that's it 念课文 Next one To read Test 课文 Test To read test Okay What they say here Okay The first I want to try to make a sentence here right 你昨天念课文了吗 What is the meaning Did you read the test yesterday 你昨天念课文了吗 The ma as a question here I already said the ma Questions characters Usually end the sentences Okay A statement here 昨天你 Okay 昨天你昨天你昨天 念课文了。Yesterday you read a test. I don't know. You don't know? Plus 的吗？你昨天念课文了吗？ Did you read the test yesterday? 你昨天念课文了吗？ They ask you, right? Okay, 念课文 Then you answer here, right? Read 念了 Read 念了 Or you can say 你昨天念了几次 If you say read, right? They ask, continue Ask you how many times, okay? They can say 几次 They can say 几遍 They can say 你念了几遍 Or can say 你念了几次 or just say 念了几次 she look can say 几次几遍念了几次念了几遍 and say 你念了几次 or can say 你念了几遍 or can say 你昨天念了几次你昨天念了几遍 or can say 昨天念了几遍昨天念了几次 All the work Okay, all the work They just ask you how many times yesterday Okay When they say How many times did you read yesterday? How many times did you read yesterday? 一遍一次两遍两次 All the work 你看念了两次念了两遍我念了两次，我念了两遍。Or can say 我昨天 ，more specific because you asked me yesterday, right? 我昨天念了两遍。Or can say 我昨天念了两次课文。You can see that you don't have 两遍两次 because you asked me the 课文 test. I don't have to say. You want to? You say again. Okay.两遍 Then what does it say here? Next one 复习 Number two 复习生词语法 Review 复习生词 New vocabulary 语法 Grammar 复习生词语法 What does it say here? Okay? I want to make the question They can answer here, right? 你昨天复习生词和语法了吗? What does it mean?Did you review new vocabulary, grammar, yesterday? Okay. Did you review new vocabulary and grammar yesterday? Okay. That's in Chinese, we say, 你昨天 review, 复习生词 Okay, review what? New vocabulary, 生词和语法 grammar.了吗? The answer here. Okay. Or you can say, 你昨天复习了生词和语法了吗? The same thing here. Okay. Did you review the new vocabulary and the grammar yesterday? The English is something for Chinese. Both they work. Language from different way. The same meaning here. Okay. What they say here, 你昨天复习生词和语法了吗?One sentence is, or you can say, 你昨天复习了 past tense reviewed 生词和语法了吗? They use the double time, the 了 We already talking about the 了 and the sentences after verb. Okay. What the answer here, okay? Maybe you can say, 复习了 reviewed, right? You can say, 我昨天复习了生词和语法。You can say, I reviewed new vocabulary and grammar yesterday. Okay, so you can say, 我昨天复习了生词和语法。Just say, 复习了 reviewed. Then you know the review for what? New vocabulary and grammar. You can say, 复习了生词和语法 Or you can say 我复习了 I reviewed. 我复习了生词和语法。Or you can say, it's me. 我复习了生词和语法。All they work, okay? So the next, 写汉字。写 is to write. 字 is character. 汉字 more specific. Say Chinese character. In that case, they just give talking to you guys. If you learn the Chinese is second language, okay? In Chinese, we don't say 汉字. We know the 汉字 Chinese character. We just say character, 字. Because we know in writing the character, just the Chinese character. The 汉 in that case means Chinese, right? We don't need to say that. We just say 字, 写字. Here they say 汉字, more specific, say Chinese character. Okay. Here, right? What they say here, 你昨天, okay. Where? 你昨天复习, we finish here, 生词语法. 你昨天复习, continue as, I make a lot of sentences here, right? 我昨天, oh, yeah, 生词和语法, you can say 复习了, you can review. Then, 你生词和语法复习的怎么样? I have still talking about that. Review the vocabulary and new vocabulary and grammar. Have another sentence here. How was your review of new words and grammar yesterday? How was? Okay, we still talking about the review the new vocabulary and grammar.你生词和语法复习的怎么样？复习的怎么样 ？Okay. How was your review of new vocabulary and grammar yesterday? 你生词和语法复习的怎么样 ？That's what they say here. Then you can say, "Not bad." 不错。Or you can say, 还行, yeah, it's okay. 还行 means so-so, it's okay. Means, just means okay. In the deep end, 还行 means so-so, 还行 means okay. 不错 means okay. No bad. 不错 The answer, if somebody ask, okay? So, how was your review of new vocabulary and grammar yesterday? You can see that.No bad. 不错。你生词和语法复习的怎么样? That's they ask. Okay, the next one here, what's it here? 你昨天写汉字了吗? They say, 你昨天。Or just say, 你写汉字了吗? Okay, they say yesterday. Okay, 你, I just create the sentences here. Okay.你昨天写汉字了吗? What is meaning? Did you write Chinese characters yesterday? 你昨天写汉字了吗? I can say the answer, right? 写了, wrote. You can say, 我昨天写了. You can say, 我昨天写汉字了. You just wrote.You not hear 写了 means for the Chinese character because I follow your answer, your questions, right? I say 写了 definitely in that case means Chinese character, not emails, not English, Chinese character because the question say 汉字 definitely answer is Chinese character. What do you say here? Continue, ask, use the 变 and the major word.I make the sentences here. We don't have this one here. I just spend more time and give you guys practice. Here are the sentences here. Okay.
你昨天写汉字写了几遍?
Or just say, 几遍? How many times?
几次?
How many times?
写了几遍?
Or just say, 写了几次? Right? How many times?
你写了几遍?
You write how many times? 你写了几次？来 ，more specific. As means yesterday. 你昨天写了几遍？你昨天写了几次？来 ，super super longer sentence, more specific. 你昨天写了几遍汉字？你昨天写了几次汉字 ？Both the word. Work here. Okay, here. How many times did you write Chinese character yesterday? Okay, you can say, 我昨天写汉字写了五遍。Five times. Okay, I wrote Chinese character five times yesterday.OK, 所以我昨天写汉字写了五遍 And maybe you just say five times, 五遍 Maybe you say 我写了五遍 I wrote five times Or you can say 我昨天写了五遍 OK, you can say here, OK 写了五遍 I wrote five times Chinese character yesterday.OK, let me finish this part here, OK? We together practice for the page 146. Finish that, finally. Now we can see the page 147, OK? The box C, OK? The box C, what is C here? Moving day. In Chinese, we say 搬家 搬家搬 to take 家 as home.move day, right? 搬家 in Chinese. A lot of meaning. Definitely, basic meaning. 搬家 is moving day from the you stop. You just, yes, moving day. 搬家 is some things, okay? To move to another house, another apartment, another place. It's 搬家, take your things, take your furniture, some things, okay? You stop. 搬搬 is to take, to move. We say 搬家 from your family things. Okay? From your house, the things. Okay, books, some stuff, okay? Furniture, okay? Okay, so the first you can see the picture, the paper and the pen, right? We say 纸 and 笔, right? Second, you see that one here, computer, right? Chinese, we say 电脑, the second picture.电脑 the third one, you really know that's my cake. In Chinese, we say, well, 蛋糕 yes, 蛋糕 the fourth one here, T-shirt. In Chinese, we still, 七夕衫 七夕衫 this one's easy. Just follow the sounds, right? And the last one, the shoes, in Chinese, we say, yes, you know that, 鞋 right?鞋 again, review down here, okay? The first one is paper and pen, right? Paper, Chinese, we say 纸, the pen. Chinese, we say 笔, be any kind of pen. Pencil, pen, okay? 纸 and 笔, the next one, computer. 电脑, computer. 电脑, next one, cake, we say.蛋糕 I speak more fast, right? Slowly. Okay. Next one. 七夕衫 T-shirt. 七夕衫 yeah. 七夕衫 Next one. Shoes. 鞋鞋 One more time. We learn some words. Review them, right? Okay. Papers. 纸 Pen. 笔 Papers. 纸Pen, 笔 that's one, computer, 电脑 computer, 电脑 follow me pronounce, okay, cake, 蛋糕 cake, 蛋糕 pronounce, follow, okay, the next one, T-shirt, 提恤衫 T-shirt, 提恤衫 the next one, shoes, 鞋 shoes, 鞋 that's cool, we finish here, okay,Now you see down here, this is room, right? We have what? The bag. In Chinese, we say 床 The bag. Chinese, we say 床 Okay, the table. Okay, you say desk or table. Chinese, we say 桌子 yeah, 桌子 desk or table 桌子 the next table here refrigerator Chinese we say 冰箱 OK 冰箱 or can say 电冰箱 or can say 电冰箱 one more time you see the floor right OK we say 地 OK 地 the floor we say 地 one more time here OK OK the first one the bag to sleep 床 in Chinese we say 床 the next one nearby the bed table or desk in Chinese we say 桌子 yes 桌子 one more time 桌子 the next table or can say desk the refrigerator Chinese say what 冰箱 yes 冰箱 or can say 电冰箱 or can say 电冰箱 refrigerator and the floor that's the Chinese say地 or we can say 地板 because they have the wood there, the wood, right? We like to say 地板 or we can say 地 just say 地 okay, 地 the floor, 地 okay, now then that's it, okay, finally we can see the, for example, the sentences, okay, so then what they say, you can see the page 147, okay, 147, the first one say, 把纸和笔放在什么地方? The first one they say here, okay? Yeah, 把纸和笔放在什么地方? The sentence is, for example, right? 把 as a keep, take, right? Okay, where to put the paper and the pen, where to put the paper and pen? 把纸和笔放在什么地方？什么地方 is where, right? 什么地方 is where? Where to put? Put is a 放 put the 放放在什么地方 ？OK, 放 okay, 把纸 keep the 纸。Paper and 和笔 pen 放 as put 放在什么地方在什么地方 in that case together means where 放在什么地方 put where okay, put where okay then you like to say where to put the paper and the pen the answer here 请把纸和笔放在桌子上，请 ，we know that 请 ，please， 请把 ，please keep， 那纸和笔放在桌子上，桌子 table or chair， OK， 放在桌子上 ，OK， put on， OK， what do you say here？ Put the paper and the pen on the table。Put the paper and the pen on the table. 把纸和笔放在桌子上。Or you can say, 请把纸和笔放在桌子上。Or you can say, 请你 please, please you, please want you take. 请你把纸和笔放在桌子上。Or just say, 放在桌子上 put on the table. 放在桌子上 or you can say, 请放在桌子上 please put on the table. 请你放在桌子上 what? You want me, put me on table? okay, if do the conversation face to face, they continue to talk.They know that. I not say you put on table. I say you keep the paper and the pen. They work. I can say 放在桌子上 put on the table. Okay. Sometimes just there, 那儿 just 那儿 there. I simple English they work. Right? If somebody asks you, put where, right? Where you put paper and pen, right? You say, there. Chinese, it work. Yes. 那, 那 is there, right? 那, I can say, 放在那, put there. Okay? In that case, more specific, say, 那, maybe it's where? I don't know, 那 is where. They say, 放在桌子上, put on the table, right? Then, 请你放在桌子上, but they know you keep the pencil and the pen. That means you keep the things put on the table. They don't have to say 纸和笔. Or you can say, 请你把纸和笔放在桌子上. If you ask somebody, if you ask me, that means you want to help me. That's what means you already keep that. So then I don't have to say 把纸和笔放在桌子上. If you not ask me, I want you do something. I have to say, 请你把纸和笔放在桌子上. That means please keep or take pen and paper put on the table. Face to face, I don't have to say. I just say, 把纸和放在桌子上. I don't say still ever. I can use my finger. Point that one. I just say here. Then you understand that. Okay? All it work. Okay, this is for example, right? Next one. 电脑. 电脑. 电脑, maybe they just ask, right? The first they ask what? Okay? Where to put the computer? Okay? Where to put the computer? In Chinese, 把电脑放在什么地方? 什么地方? Put where? Because 放, put. Put where? 放在什么地方? You can say here, okay? 把电脑放在什么地方? Where to put the computer? 把电脑放在什么地方? Now we say here. 把电脑放在桌子上. Put on the table, you have to know 桌子, table. 放在桌子上, okay. Put the computer on the table, okay. 把电脑, keep the computer. 把电脑, keep the computer. Then put, 放在桌子上. Okay, that's the answer here. Working here. 把电脑放在桌子上. Put the computer on the table. Next one, cake. 蛋糕. Okay. 蛋糕. Okay, so here, where to put the cake? Okay. Where to put the cake? 把蛋糕放在什么地方? Or you can say, 把蛋糕放在 哪儿? 哪儿 is where, put where. 什么地方? 地方 is a place. Okay. 什么地方? What place? Both they work. Okay. 什么地方? In that case, we use the 什么地方. Why? Because they give us, for example, I just follow that. If Chinese we talk, both they work. You can say 什么地方? You can say 哪儿? We don't say 哪, we already learned that, you know that, right? 哪, where, put where, 放在哪, okay, or you can say 放在什么地方, 什么地方 specific translation means what place, 哪, just where. In that case, 什么地方, still meaning where, right? Okay, so then the answer here, right? Okay. Put the cake in the refrigerator. Refrigerator in Chinese say what? We just say not here. 冰箱, you are right. 冰箱, or you can say 电冰箱. You can say 电冰箱. You can say 冰箱, refrigerator. Okay. Put the cake in the refrigerator. In, in Chinese, say 里, right? 里, in is 里. 在三星是里 is in.
Okay. Now let's say here, in Chinese, we say what? In Chinese, 把蛋糕放在冰箱里。
啊，还有在三星是里 is means in. Usually, Chinese, we just say 在。We not really like to say 里. In Chinese, usually you can say 在 coming on, coming in, coming at. But specific 在 means at. When we use sometimes we don't say on and in because we don't confuse. Okay, we don't confuse. Okay, you say 在 we not means in. 在 we not this means on. How we know?Depend. But here, we need plus the 里, 在三星是里. Why? If I don't say 里, confuse what? The cake, I can put on the refrigerator. I can put in the refrigerator. And that's why I need more specific and just focused. Say it's in, 在三星是里. 三星是In time something what? In that case, refrigerator, right? 冰箱里 refrigerator in Chinese. 在 where? 在冰箱里把 keep. 把 keep what? Take what? 把蛋糕 cake. 放在 put. Put where? Where? 冰箱上 No. 冰箱里 That's okay.Now you know the kids here. When Chinese use the 里, when Chinese use the 上, 里 and 上, when we confuse refrigerator, you can put on, you can put in. Chinese, you have to tell me, put on, put in. That's why they use the 里, okay? 在冰箱里把蛋糕 keep or take the cake.放在冰箱里 They work, definitely work, okay? So the next, okay, what do you say here, okay? 把蛋糕放在冰箱里 Next one, 把 T 恤衫 T-shirt 放在什么地方 Where to put the T-shirt? T 恤衫 T-shirt 把T 恤衫 T 恤衫放在什么地方 okay. Where to put the T-shirt 把 T 恤衫放在什么地方 Okay, the answer here 把 keep 把 T 恤衫把 T 恤衫 keep the T 恤衫放在 okay, the bag, right?床上 okay, the bag is 上 is on, right? Because, why? If I don't say on, I can say under or below. 床, I can put on, I can put under, right? So then that's why when I say 床, I have to say 在三星之上 If I don't say 在三星之上, I can say 在三星是下 because the back I can say on, I can say under, I can say below, right? Below. Okay, then that's why I need a more specific, say 上 把 keep, 把 T 恤衫放在床上 They work? Yes, okay. 把 T 恤衫放在床上 Okay.放在床上 We are here, right? 把 T 恤衫放 the T 恤 on the okay. okay, okay, put the T 恤 on the back. Okay, I can say 请你 please 请你把 T 恤衫放在床上 Okay, if somebody asks you, more polite because they help you, right? 请你把 T 恤衫放在床上 That's they ask you the answer If you want somebody doing something, right? You can say, 请你把七夕山放在床上好吗? Is that okay? Can you help me? See Diamond here, okay? Have to say 好吗? They are happy to help you, right? If they say they help you, you don't have to say 好吗? Because they already ask you put where, right? 也就是 answer where, then that's it. Next one, last one for the shoes. 鞋, okay. 鞋, where to put the shoes? 把鞋放在什么地方?把鞋放在什么地方? Okay. Where to put the shoes, right? You can see. Here.If you want more polite, 请问 excuse me, 请问把鞋放在什么地方 excuse me, where to put the shoes? Or can I say, 请问把你的鞋但是 your shoes put where, 放在什么地方 They work? Definitely, yes. Or can I say, 请问把这双鞋 that shoes, this shoes, 放在什么地方Put where, right? Or you can say, 请问把这双黑色 black colors 鞋放在什么地方? Where? Okay, what do you say here? Okay, where to put? Okay, where to put this the shoes? You can say where to put this black shoes, and you can where to put your shoes? All they work, right?Okay, that means you can change, okay? You can change. They not say too much, but you can, okay? So the answer here, 把鞋放在地上, the floor, right? Okay, so you can say 地上, or you can say 地板, 地上 is the floor. 地板 is more preferred the floor from the wood in Chinese. 地板, okay? 地上, put shoes on the ground.Ground, 地上 floor, okay, 地上 okay, so put the shoes on the floor, right? Okay, 放在鞋上 we'll get here, okay, finish this one here, 鞋上地上 okay, next one here, the box D, what they say here, oh, 高文中为什么去医院看病?That's here. We cannot answer here, right? So we need the questions. We cannot answer. Why? Because first, we need to read the dialogue. We figure out the dialogue. Then we can answer the questions. That make sense? Right. So now we back here. 134, page 134. Dialogue. Okay.The dialogue 134, let's see here. Okay. 病人去医院看病。Patient is going to a hospital. Hospital, right? Okay, for what? 看病。Okay, 看病。看病 to see a doctor, right? To see a doctor.Okay, now we see the first one, the guy looks like 高文中, right? 高文中, 高文中 say what? 高文中, 医生, 我肚子疼死了。医生, doctor, right? Doctor, my stomach is killing me. Killing me. 疼死了, very painful, 疼死了, okay. 我肚子My stomach, 疼死了。Then the 医生 say what? The 医生 say, 你昨天 yesterday, 你昨天吃什么东西了？ Okay. 你昨天吃什么东西了？吃的意思，吃什么东西了？ Eat what, right? What did you have to eat yesterday?你昨天吃什么东西了? Okay. 你昨天吃什么东西了? What did you have to eat yesterday? Okay, the 高文中 answer here, right? 我姐姐 okay, 我姐姐上个星期过生日 My sister, 高小英 right? Last week has birthday, right? 蛋糕没吃完 The cake not finished yet, right? 昨天晚上 last night, 我吃了几口 I just eat a few.夜里肚子就疼起来了，起来了 ，start beginning， 疼 ，hurt， painful， right， 疼 ，hurt， 疼起来了 ，just， 疼起来了。问夜里晚上名词 evening， my stomach 疼起来了 ，my stomach， pain， right， shake。那今天早上。上了好几次厕所，厕所 restroom。问 ，this morning I go many times. Where restroom? Okay, look at what they say here. Okay, it was my sister's birthday last week. We didn't finish the cake last night. I had a few bits.My stomach begin to hurt and at night. And this morning, I went to the bathroom several times. Read down here again, okay? 我姐姐上个星期过生日 last week, my sister's birthday. 蛋糕没吃完 Okay, we not finished the cake, right? 昨天晚上 Last night 我吃了几口夜里肚子就疼死了 Last night My stomach is very painful Start last night 今天早上 This morning 上了好几次厕所 several times. Where? Restroom, toilet. Okay. What they say here? Okay. The 医生 say, 你把蛋糕 okay 放在哪儿了 Okay. 你把蛋糕放在哪儿了 Where did you put the cake? 你把蛋糕放在哪儿了 Where did you put the cake? 高文中 say what?Okay. 放在冰箱里了 The 高文中 answer here, right? In the refrigerator 放在冰箱里了 In the refrigerator, right? Okay, so then The doctor say what? 医生 right? 医生 say 放了几天了 Okay How long had in refrigerator? Okay放了几天了 ？Put how many days? You see, how long had in? Okay, refrig. Oh, yeah, in refrigerate. Okay, how long had in refrigerate? Yeah. Oh, how long had in been there? Okay, refrigerate or been there, both they work. Okay, 放了几天了 ？Because we talking about the refrigerate, 冰箱。Then what they say here? 高文中 say what? 五六天了 Okay, about 5 or 6 days. 五六天了五天 or 六天 Not really make a sure, maybe 5 or maybe 6. 五六天了 The doctor say what? 发烧吗？发烧吗？ Do you have a fever? 发烧吗？Then 高文中 say what? 发烧 fever. 不发烧 No, I don't. 不发烧 I don't have a fever. 不发烧 Okay, the next one here. The doctor say, 你躺下 Lie down, please lie down. 你躺下先检查一下躺下 to lie down. 检查 to check.一下 once 你躺下 先检查一下。 OK, please lie down, let me check. OK, what the doctor say here? 你 because after doctor check, right, stomach, body. 你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。坏 broken. For things 坏 is broken.For body broken, no. Somewhere sick, somewhere here, okay? 坏了 okay?
你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了
okay? What is it here, okay? Okay, you upset your stomach by the cake. Okay,
你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。
Then looked going to nourish.
要不要打针？
要 need, 不要 don't need.
打针。
Okay. Do I need the injection?
打针 injection.
Do I need an injection? Do I need an injection?
要不要打针？
要不要？Need, I don't need. 要不要？
要不要打针
？Okay. The doctor say what?
不用。
用 is use. 不用 don't need.
不用打针。
Okay.
吃这种药就可以。
You don't need an injection.
吃这种，这种
is can't.药 medicine
这种 this can't
medicine
吃这种药
就可以 that's the OK 可以 is can
就
just OK that means they work OK
一天三次
one day three times
一次两片
one time two pills
片
是 for theMagic word, 药两片 You have to plus the 药两片药片 is a magic word. After 片 here is the piece for the minus, but it dropped. It worked, okay? Here, what I say here, okay? Do I need an injection? Then doctor say, No, you don't need an injection. Just take this medicine, okay?Three times a day,
okay.
Two pills at a time, and that's it. The next one here, the doctor say, the 高文中 say one more time here.
医生，一天几次，请您再说一遍，是一遍。She look in that's here. 高文中，请您再说一遍。
They now say, 请您再说一次。Both they work, okay? But, 高文中 use the 变名字 start a beginning, say whole things again, one time, once, okay?
医生一天吃几次
One day, how many times?
请您再说再 again, 再说一遍
Please say one more time. Okay, here.Doctor, how many times a day could you please report that? Okay, then 医生 say what?
一天三次，一天三次，一次两片
Okay, three times a day, two pills at a time.
一天三次，一次两片。
Okay, let me see. Next sentence here. 高文中 say what? 高文中 say,
好，饭前吃还是饭后吃？
饭 meal, right? 前 is before meal or after meal. 高文中 say, oh, that's great. Okay, don't have to, how to what? How after 打针 right? Injection, right? 打针 that's great. Then, 饭前吃还是饭后吃 before meal or after meal, right? So, okay, 一天医生 say down here, right? Then that's 高文中 say, 高文中 all right, before or after meal, before or after meal, right?Let's see here, okay? The 医生 say what? 饭前、饭后都可以，都 both 可以 ，can both okay. 饭前 before, 饭后 after meal, before meal or after meal, both they work, okay? So then, 不过 but, 你最好。最好 have better 最好24小时不吃饭 24 hours don't eat and that's probably more preferred for the first time for 24 hours right here 饭前饭后都可以 before meal or after meal both okay after you like but不过啊 ,OK, 你最好 have better, OK, 24小时 ,24 hours, whole day, right? Daytime and nighttime, 24 hours, right? 不吃饭 ,OK, what I say here, OK? Either before or after meals, it's fine, but you'd better not eat anything,For 24 hours. That's the doctor say, 医生 say. Right, let's see 高文中 feeling here. 高文中那我要饿死了饿 hungry. 死了 extremely hungry. Means so hungry. 那 in that case, then, so, then I'm be really hungry. I'm be dying from the hungry.我要饿死了 That's a very common word. You can use that here when you say some Chinese want to continue to say something, right? 那 like you say then and so. 那 when you say 那 that means continue saying. 那 right here. 那我要饿死了。不行 No. Not okay. 行 only say 行 means can throw. 行 means okay. This is 不行Definitely no. 这个办法不好。办法是 idea 不好。This idea is not good, right? What the government say? Then, yeah, right? Okay. Finally, we finish this one here. Dialogue. Then this we do second time. Just follow me to read the dialogue. Okay. Already explained here. Finished, right? Okay. So.I'm reading very slow, then you guys follow me, okay? You can see the page here, 134. 病人去医院看病。One more time here. 病人去医院看病。高文中心。医生，我肚子疼死了。高文中心。医生我肚子疼死了。The 医生说：“你昨天吃什么东西了？你昨天吃什么东西了？” Okay. 高文中，我姐姐上个星期过生日。我姐姐上个星期过生日，蛋糕没吃完，蛋糕没吃完。昨天晚上我吃了几口。昨天晚上。我吃了几口，夜里肚子就疼起来了。 夜里肚子就疼起来了。今天早上上了好几次厕所。今天早上上了好几次厕所。你把蛋糕放在哪儿了？你把蛋糕放在哪儿了？放在冰箱里了。放在冰箱里了。放了几天了？放了几天了？放了几天？五六天了。五六天了。五六天了。发烧吗？发烧吗？发烧吗？不发烧。不发烧。不发烧。你躺下先检查一下。你躺下先检查一下。你躺下先检查一下。你躺下先检查一下。你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。要不要打针？要不要打针？要不要打针？要不要打针？不用打针。不用打针。不用打针。吃这种药就可以。吃这种药就可以。All you can say, 吃这种药就可以。I really like keep the J because so common. 吃这种药就可以。Okay. 吃这种药就可以。Okay. 一天三次，一次两片。一天三次，一次两片。一天三次，一次两片。一天三次，一次两片。医生，一天吃几次？请您再说一遍。医生，一天吃几次？请您再说一遍。医生，一天吃几次？请您再说一遍。医生，一天吃几次？请您再说一遍。一天三次，一次两片。一天三次，一次两片。一天三次，一次两片。一天三次，一次两片。好，饭前吃还是饭后吃？好，饭前吃还是饭后吃？好，饭前吃还是饭后吃？好，饭前吃还是饭后吃？饭前饭后都可以。饭前饭后都可以。饭前饭后都可以。饭前饭后都可以。不过你最好24小时不吃饭。不过你最好24小时不吃饭。 不过你最好24小时不吃饭。不过你最好24小时不吃饭。不过你最好24小时不吃饭。
那我要饿死了。
那我要饿死了。那我要饿死了。
不行，这个办法不好。
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 Again, 这 and they both they were. 不行，这个办法不好。不行，这个办法不好。
Okay, let me done. Okay, so then we finished the dialogue here, right? And even for the grammar. Then we come back here, answer the questions, right? You can see the page here.
148页 The box D, right? The box D, what they say here, okay? Okay. Okay.The first one, 高文中为什么去医院看病, right? Why did 高文中 go to the hospital to see a doctor?
Tell me why.
高文中为什么, 为什么 is a why, right? 高文中为什么去 to go 医院 hospital 看病 to see a doctor?Okay.
Then, definitely, 高文中肚子疼 right?
The 高文中 stomach, okay, very painful, right? 疼死了 right? Then, 高文中肚子疼死了 okay? The 高文中 has stomach ache. Okay, the 高文中 the stomach is ache, right? Okay.高文中肚子疼死了。高文中 has stomach ache.
The next one here, number two. 高文中昨天吃了什么
？Yesterday, 高文中 eat what, right?
高文中昨天吃了什么 ？What did 高文中 eat
yesterday? What did 高文中 eat yesterday?
高文中昨天吃了什么
？Cake, right? 蛋糕，
蛋糕。Okay, here. You can just say, 吃了蛋糕 ，right? Just say, eat a cake, or just say, 蛋糕 ，right? The next one here. 他是什么时候吃的蛋糕 ？You can say number three. 他是 ，in that case, is it 高文中人。什么时候问吃的蛋糕 eat the cake 什么时候吃的蛋糕 okay so when did he eat the cake okay then 什么时候开始生 okay 生病的 let's think out here okay 病 is sick right then you have the sick Chinese we say 生病 we say 生病 somebody have a sick right Chinese we say 生病 have sick 生病你看什么时候开始 start 生病的
生病的 what they say here right oh number three let's say here when did he eat the cake the first questions right and when did he okay start okay to get sick
you say to get sick Chinese we say 生病
生病 okay
or somebody say 得病 both they were in that case they say 生病 we just say 生病 you can say 得病 yes we talking later okay 得 another character we talking later 得病 you can say 生病You can say 得病
Okay, the answer here, right? 他是什么时候 when, right?
吃的蛋糕 when he's eat the cake.
Now, what they say here?
Definitely, 昨天晚上 last night 昨天晚上 right the answer 什么时候开始疼的 when he had his stomach had a painful right hurt still 昨天晚上 last night right 昨天夜里 both they work 晚上 is night time 夜里 is night time 昨天晚上哦、oh, 昨天夜里Both they work, okay? The next one here. 高文中把蛋糕放在哪儿了？哪儿 ？Where? 放在哪儿了 ？Put where? Okay. What? Cake. 蛋糕放在哪儿了 ？Where he's put the 蛋糕 cake, right? Okay. That's what they say here, right? Okay. Uh-huh.高文中把蛋糕放在哪儿了 Definitely 放在 where? Refrigerator 冰箱里了 Put in the refrigerator In refrigerator 冰箱里了 You can say 放在冰箱里了 You can say 他把蛋糕放在冰箱里了 Or you can say 高文中把蛋糕放在冰箱里了。Okay, so the next one here. Continue ask. Say what? 放了几天了 ？How many days put there? Right? 放了几天了 ？You know that? 五六天了 ？Five or six? 5 days or 6 days? Okay.放了五六天了 Where did 高文中 right? Put the cake Then how many days? How many days, right? How many days? Then 放了几天了 How many days have the cake been in the refrigerator? The answer 5 or 6 五六天了 Okay.We already answered that question here. Let's see the next one. 高文中发烧吗 ？A fever, 发烧。高文中发烧吗 ？Does 高文中 have a fever? 高文中发烧吗 ？Okay. What does it say here? Definitely. You want to say no? 不 ，Okay. 不发烧。No, no fever in 高文中。No, 不发烧，高温中不发烧。No fever in 高温中。Okay, the next one here. 医生说高温中怎么了 ？Okay, 医生说高温中怎么了 ？The doctor said what happened to 高温中 ？Okay, 医生说高温中怎么了？医生说高温中。吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了 ，right? Okay. 你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。You upset your stomach by eating what? Eating the cake. Eating that cake. 你吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。That means you have painful your stomach from the cake.The next one here, right? 医生说高文中 Then see number 7. 医生说高文中打针吗？医生说高文中得打针吗？ That's a character. We pronounce the de, must have to, right? Then that's a character, special character. Sometimes we can say 得病 得 is got it. 得病 In that case, we say 生病Both they work. When I say 得病 just as a character, you can pronounce the 得. 得 means to get something. 得病 get sick. 得 the here we say 得 must have to. You can say 生病 you can say 得病 get sick, right? You can get sick in Chinese say 生病 or 得病. The some character here, there's a character in here we say 得 Must have to. 高文中 number 7. 高文中 医生说高温中得打针吗？医生说 number 8 number 7医生说高温中得打针吗？ The doctor said should 高温中 get an injection? The answer no 不不用打针 No, you don't have to, right? Not you, 高温中 you don't have to The answer here, right? 不用打针 OK Number what? 打针吗 OK, number 8医生说高温中得打针吗 The answer is no 不用打针、哦、打针 Number 8医生说一天吃几次药每次几片医生说一天吃几次药药 is medicine One day, how many times? OK 每次几片、How many? OK Every times, how many pills? The medicine, right? OK, what they say here, OK? Say, how many times a day and how many pills?Does 高文中 take at the time, at a time? 一天三次 one day three times, right? 一次 one time, two pills, 两片 the answer here, okay? Yeah, 一天三次一次两片 we see next, okay? 医生说高文中最好怎么办最好 have better 医生说高温中最好怎么样、okay. The doctor said what is the better best what the best to do in 高温中二十四小时 remember 二十四 24二十四小时 the hour 不吃饭 eat nothing don't want 高温中 eat anything right the 医生 answer here number 9 the answer here 二十四小时不吃饭 don't eat anything in the 24 hour ok the last one what do you say here okay? 高温中觉得这个办法好吗高文中觉得这个办法好吗 This is not good remedy. Yeah, that's not good remedy. Or I can say, okay, does 高文中 does 高文中 right? Think this idea is good? Definitely, 高文中 No, this is not good remedy.Not good. Okay, finally we answer finished the question here, right? Now we can see the page here, 149 here, okay? We just read down here, okay? So you guys really understand here, we already finished, explained for the dialogue, right? And even for the question answer, then just follow me to read here, okay? 高文中, you can see the page here, 149. 高文中的姐姐上个星期过生日 Follow me again 高文中的姐姐上个星期过生日 Can say 高文中的姐姐上个星期过生日 OK 高文中把没吃完的蛋糕放在冰箱里 OK Yeah, have to say here 高文中的姐姐上个星期过生日 Last week 高文中's sister have a birthday, right? 高文中把没吃完的蛋糕放在冰箱里没吃完吃完 is overdone finished没完 not finished for what 没吃完 not finished not finished for what in that case the cake they eat not finished means 没吃完。OK， 高文中把没吃完的蛋糕放在冰箱里。One more time， 高文中把没吃完的蛋糕放在冰箱里。高文中把没吃完的蛋糕放在冰箱里。高文中把没吃完的蛋糕放在冰箱里。OK， the next one， 蛋糕放了五六天了。蛋糕放了五六天了。蛋糕放了五六天了。蛋糕放了五六天了。昨天晚上他吃了几口。昨天晚上他吃了几口。昨天晚上他吃了几口。昨天晚上他吃了几口。夜里肚子就疼起来。夜里肚子就疼起来。夜里肚子就疼起来。夜里肚子就疼起来。今天早上上了好几次厕所。今天早上上了好几次厕所。今天早上上了好几次厕所。今天早上上了好几次厕所。他肚子疼极了。他肚子疼极了，因为他这个极了是 extremely， 极 extremely， 疼极了，因为是 very painful， some 形容疼极了， some meaning 疼死了。You can say 疼死了， you can say 太疼了， you can say 疼极了。 OK， 疼极了 and 疼死了。 More prefer say extremely hurt。That's it. That's very painful. Okay, 急了，疼死了。你看这疼极了。In that case, they use 急了，算急了 extremely. For what? 疼极了。They use very painful, right? 他肚子疼极了。他肚子疼极了。他肚子疼极了。他肚子疼极了。It's very painful. Okay.就去医院看病，就 just 去医院 go to hospital to see a doctor 看病，就去医院看病，就去医院看病，就去医院看病，就去医院看病。OK， 那算了。医生给他检查。医生给他检查，医生 doctor 给他检查 check， 医生给他检查，医生给他检查，医生给他检查，说他是吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了，说他是 say he is right 吃蛋糕。把肚子吃坏了。 The stomach not broken. Why is broken? For things, for body, for person. Why means sick. Why?、Okay.
医生说吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。说他 OK， 医生给他检查，说他是吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了，
说他是吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了，说他是吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了，说他是吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了，说他是吃蛋糕把肚子吃坏了。
高文中不希望打针。
希望是 wish don't want to、okay.
高文中不希望
don't want to in that case
打针
instruction
高文中不希望打针
高文中不希望打针高文中不希望打针
医生说不用打针医生说不用打针
医生说不用打针医生说不用打针
吃药就可以
吃药就可以吃药就可以吃药就可以吃药就可以、okay.
那种药一天吃三次一次两片
那种 that can't
那种种子
can't
那 that 药
medicine
that can't medicine 一天吃三次一次两片
那种药一天吃三次一次两片那种药一天吃三次一次两片
饭前吃饭后饭前吃饭后吃都可以
饭前吃饭后吃都可以饭前吃饭后吃都可以饭前吃饭后吃都可以
医生还说最好二十四小时不吃饭
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 医生还说最好二十四小时不吃饭医生还说最好二十四小时不吃饭、okay.
高文中觉得这个办法不好高文中觉得这个办法不好
高文中觉得这个办法不好高文中觉得这个办法不好
OK Finally we finished Lesson 15 Part 1 Grammar Dialogue Next video, continue talking about lesson 15, part 2, start beginning vocabulary. See you next time. Bye bye.